balls are just exploding out of the pitcher's hands and jumping through the zone.
Schwarber pulls it down, and there's two away. Next for Cincinnati, Spencer Steer. That one the other way. Oh, he gloves it.
Generally, not the type of great play you expect from a first baseman, but he does a great job of hauling that one down.